Just a week after a UK-based company announced their purchase of an old polysilicon facility in Pocatello, another company has apparently put up the money to buy it.
According to Banner County commissioners, as of last Friday, a company called Celtic Life Sciences LLC is now the owner of the Hoku plant. This comes after the Pocatello Development Authority denied a request for a sixth extension to sell the land to Solargize America. City officials say the company failed to meet the terms of the sale agreement by requesting the extensions and refusing to pay roughly $400,000 in back taxes.
Commissioner Terrell Tubby says Celtic Life Scientists not only purchased the property, but also paid the back taxes.
Those taxes directly affect schools and the ambulance district and other things that way. You know, Solargize USA hired a lobbyist out of Boise, and they were trying to push and get us just to cancel the taxes. And what people don't realize is if we would have done that, that would have put those organizations at a deficit.
Should it be bunched up?
According to the Pocatello Development Authority, Celtic Life Sciences does not own the land beneath the Hoku facility. The PDA will meet to discuss disposing of the land next month.